The University of Illinois is one of the world's leading research institutions. We've now embedded a medical school right in the middle of that tremendous ecosystem that has been built up over the last 150 years.
This synthesis of the College of Medicine with Granger Engineering, what our medical students are able to tap in terms of resources, in terms of students, they're going to get that experience nowhere else.
So I would say it's important because of the innovation and what innovation can do in terms of solving some of our key problems, both around health, but also around social issues.
There are gaps in medical care, particularly with regard to access. Rural communities, socially disadvantaged communities. Technology now can allow us to reach so many more people. Using those tools, we can expand access to healthcare throughout the world.
To me, being a physician innovator is being able to be the link between healthcare and technology developments and bring better care to our patients.
I think it's really important for physicians to have a good idea of how that works so that when we do inevitably work with technologies, entrepreneurs, we have a good way of being able to ensure that patients' best interests are kept in mind with the final product.
In medicine, we're trying to help people, and with innovation, we're trying to create a better future.
If you want to come do medical innovation, you want to come to Carle, Illinois.